This is Hongdae at 11 p.m.
So this is our guest house dito sa Hongdae. We always stay in Hongdae.
Simple and clean. So parang yun lang naman yung need natin as a baguettes na onte.
Bagas sa onte? Nilagyan mo palang onte.
Affordable, clean, tas simple.
At dalawang beds. This is for two persons. Maganda siya kasi magkahiwalay. And then cute yung CR. May lutuan. Ito yung location niya, paglabas mo, bus stop, and then konting lakad, nandun yung luggage storage. So ngayon, gets mo na kung bakit Hongdae yung favorite ko.
Yes.
Kasi...
Hello guys, kumusta kayong lahat? This is Dave, the Kuripa Traveler. And nandito tayo ngayon sa Seoul, South Korea. It's our last day. And for today's video, mag-room tour tayo. So this is our guest house dito sa Hongdae. We always stay in Hongdae. At nabook natin ito via Klook. You can use my promo code, Dave Gino, para maka 5% off kayo sa hotel and 3% off sa other activities. Okay, so i-comment ko yung mga links sa baba. So guys, before you go, kasi titingnan mo ako, imi-meet mo ako sa baba, ano yung thoughts mo sa hotel natin so far? I mean, guest house natin. Hindi so far kasi last day na natin. Overall vibe. Lahat ng thoughts.
Ano siya? Simple and clean. So, parang yun lang naman yung need natin as a baguettes na onte.
Baguettes na onte? Nilagyan mo palang onte.
Affordable, clean, tas simple, tas andito lahat. Like, may hair dryer ka na, may extension cord sila, tas efficient naman yung mga plugs, clean yung CR. I think nag-work out din for us kasi separate beds, tas kahit pa paano magkalayo, especially dumating ako ng medyo ayan. Ayun. Tas may ref, may ano, everything. Though hindi natin nagamit, I think maganda din na meron kayo nun sa accommodation nyo. In case na gusto nyo kumain sa accommodation.
True. Gusto kong ang dami mong thoughts about this hotel. Kasi agree ako sa lahat ng sinabi niya. Ayun, so agree ako sa lahat ng sinabi ni Gatch. And one thing, yung ano nila, socket, ay iba yung style. So make sure na bumili kayo ng parang universal na adapter like this one. Ano, para at least magamit niyo pa rin. You can borrow naman sa hotel, pero what if walang available. And then, this season is spring, malamig, kaya walang aircon. Kung nainitan kayo, buksan nyo lang to. Okay? And then, may mga ano naman dito, like drawer, kung may mga gusto kayong ilagay. Ano pa ba? CR, walang towel pala. Guys, walang towel, so you have to bring your own towel. Alright, bring your own towel. At may mga hanger naman here. Ito, cozy talaga siya. Yan, may aircon. Tapos yung side pala, ini-heater. And then may TV. So, may elevator. May elevator naman, so di ko yung mahirapan sa pagbaba ng gamit. Akit tayo kasi kukuha ko ng tubig. Ito yung hallway. Let's go. Check out before 12. Ayan. Ano pa lang? 11:22. Akyat. Ayan, may common kitchen. May lutuan. So ito, itatap niyo lang. And then bukas. Yarn. Galing. May wifi naman dito guys. No wifi password. Okay. May roof garden pala and Muslim prayer room. May din natin napuntan sa 5th floor. And then this is... the lobby. Cozy naman siya. Taas yung rating sa kanya. Ito. So ito actually bubungad sa inyo kung pumasok kayo dito. Ayan. Tara!
Hi, thank you, Bongo Travel. How?
It was a very convenient, comfortable stay in the heart of Hongdae. Ayan. Ano pala guys, walang luggage storage, walang early check-in. So need nating maglagay ng luggage sa may Hongdae area. Ano na lang, nasa ibang vlog yun guys, panoorin nyo. Alright, we already left our bags. And my husband, charing, siya ano mo. Let's go!
This is Hongdae at 11 PM. Ayan, may mga nagiinuman dito guys. I'm happy.
Daming tao. It's a Sunday.
Oh yeah.
Shucks, may sunog ba? Anyway, ito yung mga makita nyo sa Hongdae. Mga shops, mga kainan. Iba siya sa Myeongdong na punong-puno ng street foods. Pero may mga area dito na maraming nagbabasking, which I love. Marami ding ano dito, photo booth. Nasa 1,822 pala per night as of now na chinek ko. Per night yung two single beds namin na you can book via Klook. And then ito yung location niya, paglabas mo, bus stop, and then konting lakad, nandun yung luggage storage na tapat lang ng Hongik University Station. Okay, so location-wise, comfortability, affordability, perfect siya for me, yung Bowa Travel House. Mapila ko sa accommodation eh. Una kong pinifilter dyan yung affordability, yung price, kung mura. Then location muna. Location, kung maganda, then price, and then of course, kung comfortable yung magiging stay natin, feeling comfortable. And it was very comfortable. Babalikan yung Bowa Travel House. So guys, thank you so much for watching this vlog. Sana naisama ko kayo kaysa pa dito sa Korea, sa accommodation namin. And kung kayo magko-Korea, you can use my promo code sa Klook. Mag-book kayo via Klook. Dave Gino yung promo code para maka discount kayo sa hotel and activities. So right guys, this is Dave. Let's live the Triple Traveler. Let's live our best life. Pauwi na rin tayo ngayon sa Pilipinas. So hanapin natin, magtitinay lang tayo, mag-aalik lang tayo. So Incheon International Airport is itong line na to. Blue line. So ngayon gats mo na kung bakit Hongdae yung favorite ko. Kasi pagpauwi, ito lang. Station B. Kunting lakad lang sa accommodation. Ito na yun. Hello guys, anyong haseyo. So this will be a mini room tour vlog dito sa ating guest house in Hongdae, dito sa Korea. So this one is Bowa Travel House. So may ano siya, dalawang beds. This is for two persons. Maganda siya kasi magkahiwalay. And then cute yung CR. Tingnan nyo, cute. And then may TV, may ref, may blower. Ito yung saksakan, ibang type siya. So need yung magdala ng ganito. Although pwede naman kayong maka-borrow. May hanger. The only thing here is, walang toiletries, walang towel. So you need to bring. Pero may sleepers naman. And then may mga drawer sa bed. Under the bed. And spring ngayon, kaya walang aircon. Bubuksan lang natin yung window na yan kung gusto nyong lumamig. So this is Travel Bowa House na you can book via Klook. You can use my promo code DaveGino para maka-discount.